me! He's still alive!
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but his heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic. The work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right. You should be abed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, cuz.
Thank you. It's you! The one what stood against the dragon when he set on the village. I hear fearsome tell of your wounds. Is there aught I can do?
Tempest will burn the whole world up, way I see it. Save someone can stop him.
How's the day find you?
Iker's greetings upon you. What can I do you for?
As you will.
What can I do you for?
Take care now.
There's talk of monsters emerging from the shallows all along the shore. Nasty things, too. The brine, they call them. They say them. Seems this brine can be bested once more. Not to do, but avoid the water's edge.
No one knows what tomorrow may bring.
Hey, a moment. I would not ask this of anyone but you, cousin. I have news for Merin. Dark news. I fear I cannot bring myself to face him. His brother is dead. It happened on the shoreways. We were fleeing the worm, and he... Cortez leapt before the beast's talons to shield us. I saw it. Saw him hurtling through the air. Saw him fall back to the ground. I did nothing. Just watch the poor man die. I cannot face Merin for the shame of it. He deserves to know what happened, but I... Please, please go and tell him.
It is selfish to beg a favor in such times, I know. But there is aught I would ask your help in. Might we speak a moment? Privately, my thanks. 'Tis a sensitive matter. I would ask your discretion. In the wake of the dragon's coming, many of the villagers have come to offer prayers. As a novice and a newcomer, I welcome the chance to be of use, but my scriptures are missing. I have yet to commit the verses to memory. Without the text, I cannot offer up a proper prayer. The scriptures were secure in the chapel last I saw them. I do not wish to believe them stolen. If you come upon them, pray see them back to me.
What I can help you with.
It was me. I confess it. I took the father's book from the chapel. I tried to go back and find the book, but I was in such a panic as I ran. I just wanted to look at it. Just curious is all. Forgive me. I cannot remember where I lost it. I'd thought to steal a glance and then return it, but the dragon came and I dropped it as I ran. Cor, what am I to say to him now?
Fate mocks me. I thought to run, even made a start of it. Yet here I am.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as cell sorts. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village, where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before...
do you suppose the well is? Word is, the fishmonger here is also learned in medicinal herbs. To the encampment. This path should see us there.